Hi everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to play the Imperial March from Star Wars, aka Darth Vader's theme. Okay, I'll play it slower now so you can get it. It starts on the third fret on the E string. Then it jumps to the fifth fret on the A string. Now, the 11th, which is the one after the third dot. I'm on the A string again. Good luck.